But properly caring for a pet bearded dragon requires a lot of lifestyle consideration and knowing how to pertain their lighting needs, daily menus and even possible roommates. But you want to question whether you can actually have two bearded dragons together. Now, while the solo lifestyle is ideal for bearded dragons, it also isn't unheard of for them to manage fine living with others of the same species. As long as the groups are tiny, the enclosures are spacious, and all of the lizards are equipped with their own personal necessities, including hiding spots and branches. Units of two bearded dragons sometimes can have success. They sometimes even do well in groups of three specimens. Large groups, however, are a defined no-no. They are far too territorial and it just won't go down well.